What is up, guys? It's Mystical Busters, and today we're on Saints Row the Third Remastered. This is going to be a trophy guide called Your Backseat Smells Funny, and we're going to do the activity Escort. So let's get on with it. So we are in New Barnock, and here is the first one, and all the other ones on the other side of Steelport.
Bloody tiger in my car. It's time for a little chat with Angel. Hope they're getting your good side.
What am I supposed to do?
Oh, I'm gonna gut Angel when I see him. Driving around here, understood?
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing.
Well, aren't you a nice kitty? Get off me, you sonic beast! All my fights end like this. Fucking leeches. What the hell you need photos for? Buy me and I'll have your hide.
Man's trying to... I'm trying to drive it and he's attacking me. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I think I'm guessing I'm supposed to be doing the courage thing and that's it.
What a treat. Fuck, if I had one, I'm fucking unbeatable.
I've got an idea. I've got a mint idea. Hit the brakes. Hit the train track.
You sonic beast! Stay down!
Mine's trying to have me off.
That's what happens when you fire Saint. Maybe Angel's smarter than I think.
I'm guessing that's it. Okay, that was a bit easy but difficult to start off with. Okay, I'm at number 2 for the escorts. This is the medium one. So I'm going to do the exact same thing and go on the train station and go that way. So let's get into it. Okay. Okay, I'm going to do the exact same thing and just head for the train tracks. Right, there we go.
Get off me, you sonic beast!
Ah, so I'm gonna go all the way down the train track.
Don't you dare come any closer!
Guy's trying to help me off, the tiger. Uh oh, one's coming down the train tracks.
Where the fuck do you get a tiger anyway? I'm fucking unbeatable!
Right, power slide this. I've hit the tree again.
Set these plugs off. What the hell you need photos for?
Looks like a detour.
Back off.
Right, back up the train track.
Your heart.
Oh, what are you doing? Right, I need to get the courage up, man. And there we go. I have done this one. Actually, let me get out of there. There we go. Done and dusted. Okay, this is going to be the third escort with the tiger. So this one is going to be hard. I don't know how it's going to be even harder than the last one because I think it's going to be more people chasing after me. So let's get on with it. So I'm going to head over back to the train track. That is my plan.
Tiger in my car. It's time for a little chat with Angel.
Hang on.
What the hell you need photos for?
Oh my god.
You don't know what the hell you're doing. Don't know about you, but I value my life. What a treat. Fuck if I had one.
Right, I'm going to head back onto the train track.
Get off me, you sodding beast! Fucking leeches.
I think this is the best thing to do.
Animal activists? Bollocks!
Yeah, this is the best thing. Oh my god. You have to do it at the wrong moment, don't you? Oh, they're right on my ass. It's done it again. Why is the tiger putting me off?
What a treat. Fuck if I had one.
Uh oh. Okay, I'm going to do the exact same thing again. I'm going to head over to the train tracks. Alright, build up the courage straight away.
Where the fuck do you get a tiger anyway? Trying to open a bloody circus.
Right, see you all then. I'm gonna head back on
to
the train
tracks.
So hopefully a lap of this all the way round and coming all the way back should do the job. But not like this.
Well, aren't you a nice kitty?
Oh, the cat's doing my head in. Fuck off, tiger.
Don't you dare come any closer.
Right, now we're free.
Well, aren't you a nice kitty?
Oh.
Fight me and I'll have your heart.
All right.
Fucking unbeatable.
I'm gonna turn back around now.
Who tipped these blokes off?
Okay, I don't know what that guy's doing.
Hmm.
people trying to open a bloody circus. You just can't leave me alone, can you? Well, aren't you a nice kitty?
We're almost done now.
Get off me, you sonic beast!
Oh, this made me hit a bell a bit.
Leeches. Nobody needs to see this shit.
Alright, going back on ourselves because they're going this way, so if we go back on ourselves it's much easier to get away from them. Don't hit me. So there we go, we have done it. So, on to number 4. Okay guys, this is going to be the 4th Escort of the game. This is in Cameo Place, whatever you call it. So this is going to be the fourth one, sorry. So let's get into work. So I've got to pick up the client. Okay, it's a bit different from the tiger. And it's going to be a bit of a drive around and let the client have some fun.
Don't worry, I have small hands. Both hosts feel just the okay. Only way to go. I know the perfect little place.
So I've got to take her to the motel. Okay, my fault, what?
Anything else, sunshine?
So I'm here, been delivered. Is that done?
See, more room to spread out. Wow, up to my elbow. You have such soft hands. I know they
hear you coming. Did I have to just wait there for a full hour? Oh, it's over there.
God, you're better than my sorority.
I want more than just your fingers.
Okay. Kill target.
There's no need for people to be sad. This can't happen. Okay, now the other one.
You have such soft hands. I love that warm after feeling.
Excuse me. What?
Hope I get you next time.
Oh, what the? What's he doing? Okay, moving on. Okay guys, we're at the 5th location for the escort. This one is down at the south of Cameo Place. There you go, and let's go do it. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Where are we going? Oh, I'm carrying away. Got some Dawn. Evade the IRS. Okay then. Three in a row. Can't do three in a row. Can I? No cars to do three in a row. Oh, come on. I need to go to a busier road. That was it then.
Sorry about the tight fit.
You feel so powerful.
I'm on top.
Any way you want me, baby.
That was a nice workout.
So, 30 vehicles, okay.
Guess it holds its own. This is how it's supposed to fit.
You like it between those?
Those are the sex toys.
Okay, we're taking them to a brothel. There we go. Let's get back on the road.
That's quite complex.
The girls are always ready to perform.
Let me stuff that for you.
Do that again.
Think they slept with my wife?
Oh.
That's right. Take the whole thing.
Okay, we have done this one.
I think you should clear
so
up.
We'll be moving on
I
to number six.
That good.
Leaving already?
Hope I don't smell like sex.
Okay, here's the final escort. This is in the airport district, Wesley Cutter International, into something.
You're gonna kill somebody driving.
So, let's go. Okay, that's a bit more normal than the last person, but okay. Picking up the coin there. Is it up? Is it here? Oh, it's right here.
Didn't you want anything? Just that. Let's get
just couldn't handle us.
And we've got fire trucks on us. Evade the private investigator.
All I do is make people happy. Anywhere we can just crash a bit? I've seen him done it before.
Stop coming up.
This is a beautiful car!
And... oh my god! 89 damage, you joking? There we go.
You can do that all day. You're going to love this lotion.
I'll be famous.
But what's that flash?
Oh,
I'm always happy to go to a movie. I'm not ready for the picture.
I'm stuck. Okay.
I might be too tight for that one. Both hose field is the only way to go.
A triple X theater. Okay then. I just better be close, I just better be close.
Use the pickles! Use the pickles!
You have such soft hands.
They can't ram a
pickle!
Power slide for 1 second. Okay.
That was not good.
That's it. I'm finding a new driver.
Don't pull out now.
Both hose field is the only way to go.
Right, where are we going now?
My nerves can take extreme driving.
Get airtime. Okay, I'm going to airport then. What's here?
I never hear you coming. You know that what you are. Something going on?
We're in now. Get some airtime right now.
That woke me up.
Use the pickles! Use the pickles!
I think the batteries died.
Come on, where are we going? Kill the target, but you're done.
I'm not dressed for pictures.
Yes, we're dropping off right here.
I love that warm
so that is it. So thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for more.
I have so
and I'll see you all soon.
We should do this again sometime.